We never knew what gender Stan was, and that's why we're in the gender non-specific washroom. Stan was a great fish with a lot of fight in him. He liked to attack everyone.